you stitch the hand model and the wheel thrown together. So now you understand what I said that day about the speed. Like this is a modified version of the wheel that I showed you, the traditional wheel, you know.
Yes.
But see how fast you have to be. See how fast you will be. See how quickly, otherwise you lose the momentum. It's not an electric wheel that can be controlled. You just have to do it really fast. And to center the clay is very difficult. Ask me, I tried.
Yes.
Really hard.
I bet he's done this before.
Yeah, he's done that, but otherwise very difficult. And in these ones, the momentum is still there, but in those big wheels, it's like so quick.
So he's throwing on a mold.
Because he doesn't have a cone of clay right now. Yeah. But from one mound of clay that they will put on a wheel, they'll take multiple objects out, you know. And like Shiva's hair, which was given to cut the first pots, you use thread to cut.
देखा माइंड मेटल
देखिए सी दिवाली इज द टाइम आल्सो फॉर द स्प्रिंग क्लीनिंग टू क्लीन अप एवरीथिंग सो ऑल ओल्ड थिंग्स आर थ्रोन अवे एंड इट्स क्लीन्ड एंड यू नो इट्स केप्ट सो दैट द न्यू ईयर दैट बिगिंस फ्रॉम टुमारो टू स्टार्ट अफ्रेश आप लोग इसमें मुल्तानी मिट्टी डालते हो ना
कभी डालते हैं कभी नहीं डालते हैं
अच्छा अभी मुल्तानी मिट्टी है आपके पास थोड़ी सी
नहीं अभी नहीं बहुत अच्छी चीज है मुल्तानी
हां I was asking him about Fuller's earth if they have that right now so they don't use it that much in the pottery now but he's just saying that Fuller's earth is such a wonderful thing I mean it's so good that we use it on our skin but he doesn't have I wanted to show you some he doesn't have any right now
ये लुक ओके
वंडर
अभी मेटल होता है तो खूब बड़ा फेस देता है इसे
इज इट रिलेटेड टू डायटोमेशियस
ग्रे एक काम कर
लेते हैं आई हैव टू चेक आई हैव टू चेक या आई हैव टू चेक आई डोंट नो व्हाट इट इज इट्स जस्ट अ वाइट वेरी वाइट वेरी डेंस क्ले
अंडर द
एंड वेरी फ्यू व्हाट वी डू इज वी मिक्स इट इन वाटर और मिल्क
और माल को या अगर तुम दिखावा के मैं बने लो होलो मसालो देख लो
कौन है ये बहुत ना कौन
दिस इज स्टेन इसमें तो
I want to try.
I'm going to mess it up.
You better wet your hands. The beautiful thing with clay is you cannot go wrong with it. If it goes wrong, you just flatten it again, mix it, and start all over again with a bit of water.
Dekh anda masala padhe holo dekh.
It's not sand.
Maneda ono chahiye masala.
Aaj masala kya kuch hai?
Dekhi mas koi bande aao.